So tell me, what you planning to do with all this, you self-deprecating Jew apologist? Oh, I know you're reformed now, but to me, you're every issist and allicist there probably is. You made a living off of calling people fruit balls. You're basically a rootologist. All these things make it all too obvious. Khan is a true communist, but this is Americana. And what Khan insists on don't make no kind of sense. We on some reconnaissance. You know who my gang is, Khan? Don't make me Genghis Khan your shit. Yeah, death by a thousand cuts. I'll leave him with all kinds of body slits with a katana. Leave cuts in them deep as the Mariana Trench. I'm fast as Mayweather. You may die quick. Pull up on a Maradona kick. I'll dangle you from a cedar tree like a pinata. Then beat you with a fucking hockey stick and keep beating your body with it till the candy wrapper that's inside of you eventually falls out of it. I'll fucking take the fucking time bomb and shove it down your esophagus. Have you coughing up blobs of phosphorus. Since you're a narcissist, you shouldn't have a problem when someone makes you swallow your own confidence. I'll curb stomp this Aaron Brockovich looking nerd off of his high horse and drag him by force from his nerdy ass little work offices. I'll put him in a dirt plot or throw the earth on top of it. I could put him in a box or a bag, but this way he gon' earn off of this. A fermented body in a reserved spot in a fully furbished German sarcophagus. This the most violent socialist inside your metropolis. He wants to strike over politics. Ready to riot outside the White House in Washington, getting into a dildo fight with Milo Yiannopoulos.